Like string on a spool, DNA can be wrapped onto these important proteins called histones, taking on a shape that's known as beads on a string. Here's an example of a real electron microscopy picture taken of this DNA beads on a string structure. Just like you can see in the cartoon up here, wrapped around these histone proteins is the DNA. And down here in the actual real life picture, you can see the little circular histone proteins, and they're connected by a string in between them because the DNA is wrapped around them, and then onto the next histone, and onto the next one, and onto the next one. This wrapping and folding leads to an intermediate form of organized DNA called the 30 nanometer fiber. And it's named, as you can imagine, based on its size. The width of this is actually about 30 nanometers. Now that's still small, obviously. Now the folding doesn't stop here. The 30 nanometer fiber will actually start folding on itself here in a minute. And that's what organizes into the really big structure that we're used to seeing called a chromosome. So another way of looking at this is our double-stranded DNA here in our most zoomed in picture is actually wrapped around these histone proteins in the 30 nanometer fiber structure. We actually call the combination of DNA wrapped around histones, we call that chromatin. And then chromatin is organized into structures called chromosomes. Chromosomes are actually organized chromatin, and you have multiple chromosomes in the cells in your body.